last thing, and again, in a way, all of you already consider, or most of you already considered, competitor analysis. So you should find comparable businesses. So you could find a website. Sometimes the client, in fact, knows. Try to find the differences and look for good and bad solution, but consider your client should be unique. And one of the groups, in fact, already stated that the client wants to be different, right? And this could make sense. In some cases, in a case of medical care, the client simply would be the best, right? But in the case of the caterer company, he might be different from the others. So find out. So having said all of this, I would like you to now embark on a complete knowledge analysis. And based on this, decisions and requirements for change. So in a way, all of the groups already started, both of this, but I would like to, the analysis now to be fairly precise. And precise according to, let me say, my ontology of the task world. So describe the different tasks and activities that you are going to consider. Because this is where your redesign would make a change. Describe the agents, the actors, and their roles. Describe objects that are part of the task you want to redesign and find out what's currently going on, where objects are, who can inspect, why there's problems, and describe events and the context. Together with that, well, try to find out where you need a change. I'm not saying do a complete redesign, but find out where you would like to consider changes. And tomorrow I would like to talk to you about decision making on these changes. So don't make decisions, find out what could be wrong, find out where the model shows problems, and find out what could be potential ways to change that. Okay? That's all I have to say.